Hey!
It's Monday, January the... something? 12th? Is it the 12th? Wow. Monday, January the 12th, and did some voiceovers today, and had an appointment this morning with Gregor, did that, and no, he wasn't meeting with me. He lives in the same house as me, but we had an appointment elsewhere. And he's fine, by the way. Yeah, voiceovers and did a Vine. So I did a Vine today, and a while ago I bought these. Our kitchen's super dirty. I'm not gonna turn around right now until I clean it. Blood capsules, see that? And they're really gross. They're like, like that. And they look a lot like blood. They're gross. So anyway, yeah, I had to mimic, I wanted to mimic kind of like a gunshot wound or something to me, or a stab wound or something, you know, something nice. And anyway, I did that. It says it might stain some fabrics. That's accurate. Yeah, it does stain some fabrics. I tried to rinse it out. It didn't work out so well. That's okay. We'll be fine. And I hope you guys saw the Vine I did yesterday with Gregor, with us at the Grand Canyon. And that was all done at in front of our little green screen. We didn't actually go to the Grand Canyon. So that's one of the fun things about being able to film at home, is that you get to head into your garage, and you know, just film like this. And then back here, back there on the wall. So we moved this out of the way. This is just a thing. We moved this out of the way. There's a big green screen back there. This is our fake steering wheel from a TELUS commercial that you'll never see. I don't care. I got paid for it. Hey! So we actually used the steering wheel from the TELUS commercial again this weekend, because I did a sponsored Vine for an app. And it involved Gregor driving recklessly. So instead of actually getting him to drive recklessly and illegally and dangerously, I just green screened him instead. Easier, safer. You know what I mean? We weren't paid that much for it, so it wasn't worth the risk. Sure, we have two kids, but why risk one of them? So things march on. We might be going to Playlist Live. It looks like we're actually, and we are invited and all that kind of stuff. We're one of the guests, and it'd be super fun to go. We just have to coordinate schedules. It's tricky because we can't just go down for a full week. We can only go down for weekends, so that makes it a little harder and a bit more expensive, and that's okay. Still fun. Still cool. But we might have to do some other fun stuff when we're down there as well. So that's it. Monday's not very exciting, you know? Didn't go to the gym today. I went all last week, obviously, right? Have went today though, but I'll start going back tomorrow, because I had that appointment this morning, so we couldn't go. So yeah, more Vine stuff coming up, and I got nothing. It's Monday, you know what I'm saying? It's Monday. Go watch my Vines. Actually, yeah, go watch my Vines. That'd be great. Make sure you like them. Someone asked recently, actually, on here, if it's okay to like stuff that I do, to click the like button. Yeah. Totally. Thanks. I appreciate the support. I really do. Subscribe. Button's right there. Click that button, subscribe, and I do these vlogs every day, Monday through Friday. Sometimes they're way more exciting than today's. Today's was pretty crap. And because I got nothing strong to say, I'm just doing my thing, you know what I mean? And yeah, Monday through Friday, vlogs, watch them. Sometimes get a weekend special, sometimes put other stuff on here. I am working on a bunch of other cool things for YouTube, so it'll be interesting to see if that all transpires and happens. But I appreciate the support so much, and we'll see you tomorrow. Be safe, be kind to each other. We'll see you tomorrow. See you guys.